I wish it worked on his microphone. And I take what you can get. All right. But by the way, you see Vicky down here. She's wearing an I Heart Tom Brown button. Those are only $2, because that's about all I can pay for you to wear them. So they're available. And, of course, Tom Brown's fan club membership is available. We need to get a new picture of me, one that my hair has not hadn't been that color in this decade. So we need to we'll have a new photo session later. We need to update the hair and the wardrobe on that. All right. With Good Rockin' Tonight and Mean Woman Blues, say hello from Florida to Cody Dana.
Rockin' tune, and it goes something like this.
Sometimes I think she's almost me.
before and after photo of a product I don't want to buy.
I like your jacket.
Good. You know, I'm liking the color choices. You got my notes.
I did.
I appreciate that. All right, man. After those two songs, I'm gonna stall here for you. Yeah. You're much too young to be out of breath. I'm out of. Listen. You know how many times I've walked back and forth over here?
I know. I feel your pain.
Oh man, I'm telling you. It's good to see you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. I don't know. Some of those ladies will calm you down.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Come here. You're another one of the ETAs I see on Facebook, always doing shows, always being an ambassador for Elvis out there. If you have one Elvis song to win over a crowd, because you do so many shows now all over, if you had to pick one song that would grab, what would be your song choice?
You know, it's very hard, because, I mean, if they love Elvis, and they really love Elvis, then they'll love anything that you do. Because as long as you pay tribute to him, I hope it's good enough for them. And with that said, I think... I'd say either Hound Dog or Post Salad.
There you go. Well, it's strange you said that. Those are the two that I've just chosen to perform. So I think it's great. It's great to see you. I know that all you guys are so anxious to find out the news, but we so appreciate all of you being here. And I have a feeling you guys are making new friends back there, too.
It's so great. You come here and the guys are so accepting, and it's like a brotherhood, and I love them all to death. They've really taken me under their wings since I was a wee little boy. You know, they've watched me grow up, and I love you guys.
Me too. Thank you, Cody. Great to see you. Take care. Yeah.